Hello guys, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel. This speaker has the following specification. JBL L220 specification, type 3-way, 5 driver loudspeaker system, power handling 300 watts, recommended amplifier minimum 10 watt, crossover frequency 800, 5000 Hz, impedance 8 ohm, sensitivity 90 dB. JBL loudspeaker system are unique in combining high efficiency with the ability to handle large amount of power. The L220 produce sound at comfortable listening level when driven by an amplifier having an the output of the little 10 watts continuous sine wave per channel. However, for reproduce of the full dynamic range, a contemporary recording a high volume, a quality amplifier deliver up to 400 watt continuous sine wave per channel will provide optimum performance. Such an amplifier has the reverse power necessary for accurate reproduce of transient, which can reach momentary peak equivalent to 10 times the average power level. In any case, the amplifier should be closed, which the output power rating that is greater than the maximum power that will be used. This margin of reverse power will help ensure that amplifier will not attempt to deliver more power than the design allow when the overdriven. This loudspeaker has been made since 1978. This loudspeaker weighs 48 kilogram. The price already offered by this speaker is around $2,500. JBL L220 enclosure panel are made of dense compressed wood, also known as wood particle, superior to solid wood in the acoustic properties. For maximum strength and resistance to vibration, all panel.